Hello friends, welcome to Digital Girl. Please subscribe our channel and share this video. Let's start.
Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi, going to help you with the following question. The question says a solution is to be kept between 68 degree Fahrenheit and 77 degree Fahrenheit. What is the range in temperature in degree Celsius C if the Celsius or Fahrenheit F conversion formula is given by F equals to 9 by 5 C plus 32. Let us start with the solution to this question. We see that the Celsius C or Fahrenheit conversion formula is given by F is equal to 9 by 5 C plus 32. Now, since the temperature in which the solution can be kept should be more than 68 degree Fahrenheit but less than 77 degree Fahrenheit, therefore we have the following two inequalities. First is 9 by 5 C plus 32 is strictly greater than 68. And second is 9 by 5 C plus 32 is strictly less than 77. So, we are required to solve them for C. We see that the first inequality is 9 by 5 C plus 32 is strictly greater than 68, or 9 C plus 160 is strictly greater than 340, or 9 C is strictly greater than 180, or C is strictly greater than 20. We also see the second inequality is 9 by 5 C plus 32 is strictly less than 77, or 9 C plus 160 is strictly less than 385, or 9 C is strictly less than 225, or C is strictly less than 25. Hence, 20 is strictly less than C is strictly less than 25. Therefore, required range is between 20 degrees Celsius and 25 degrees Celsius. And this is our answer to this question. I hope you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.